Isaac or Ginger, I'm still here at OR Summer 2017. I just met Will with Narbox. Let me let him give you a brief run through of what this magical box is.
So this is the Narbox. We created this so you can leave your laptop behind when you're going out shooting and editing, sharing content on the go. It's packed with a quad-core processor. It's got SD slots you can plug your cards in. It connects wirelessly from your phone or tablet. And from there, you're actually able to edit all your content, even 4K video off GoPro, drones, any DSLR, mirrorless, combine it all in one place, make super precise edits on the fly, no matter where you are, keeping all the processing power on the Narbox. Includes color grading as well on your video content. It's super simple, really easy to use, works with RAW photos, has 120 gigs of solid state, so it's really durable. You can plug in external drives as well to back up to it, but yeah, really easy editing interface. We built it so anybody could create amazing content, tell great stories, keep all the processing power on the Narbox while your phone gets to just have your screen and keyboard and make beautiful content for you.
Dude, it's so sick, man.
Thanks.
So I was pretty curious. I just walked by and I saw this cool little box. I wasn't too sure what it might be, but I'm honestly blown away that essentially you have an entire laptop that is doing all the processing power and then a simple and easy to use interface to edit all your videos and then export right from your phone when you're on the go. This is perfect for a guy like me that I'm always just shooting content on the go. I often don't want to carry my laptop because it's super heavy. Anyway, in short, dude, pretty rad, man. I wish you all the success in the world. Check them out, guys. I'm sure they're on social. And if you're new to this channel, Ginger Adventures, please do smash that like, smash that subscribe. We'll see you guys next time. Thanks. Bye.